Grazie a Lindsay e Chris di aver accettato il nostro invito. Questo è il primo evento di IFE Academy.
We think very similarly, but we also have our own differences.
And one of the big things that we talk about often is what takes a photographer from being good, competent, to being great. Somebody who really wows us with their skills and their ideas. Because if somebody wants something that's soft, dreamy, and ethereal, they don't hire me because my photos don't look like that.
And whether you are a conceptual thinker or an experimental thinker or an emotional thinker or a formal thinker, your process is what yields the image.
Capire come puoi migliorare con la tua creatività e il tuo lavoro è davvero una cosa veramente preziosa.
I'm Chris Knight, a portrait photographer based in New York, and I've been invited here by AIFB for my first ever workshop in Milan, and it's been a great experience. We've been having a lot of fun sharing a lot of different new lighting techniques and post-production things, and we hope you can join us at any future workshops, and we'll see you soon.
Chris and I were so excited when we were invited by AIFB. Now, the space is beautiful, the models were beautiful, and the students, that's the most important part, the students were great. And so I know for a fact it's been a wonderful educational experience.
L'esperienza è illuminante.
Perché ho scoperto mio marito un modello perfetto.
È un'esperienza veramente indescrivibile che sta andando al di là veramente delle aspettative.
È meraviglioso. Vedere Lindsay e Chris sul lavoro e ascoltarli è stato veramente tanto emozionante e un'esperienza indimenticabile.
Crediamo da sempre in una formazione di qualità, verticale e specialistica il più possibile, per cui ci siamo diretti ancora di più quest'anno in una programmazione abbastanza mirata.
Thank you for joining us, especially in Italy, because it is a vacation for us. So thank you everybody for joining us.